even in a very dark moment, particularly for me, I am an optimist. I'm still convinced that people will do the right thing, that we can work to a better future. So my mind started really, I think, recalibrating. First off, when we did take a walk in a neighborhood that I've lived in my whole life, suddenly I looked around and I thought, I'm seeing spring come to bloom. You know, whether it was a little tulip flower bed, whether it was walking through the park and seeing it come up to life, going and walking over to the river and seeing the water and seeing horizon. So I suddenly thought, let's find a way to talk about nature and rebirth, but through an urban lens. And maybe that's my optimist way of looking at things, but that's how I kind of got into the whole process this season. We've got to be open to new ideas, new ways of doing things, new ways of thinking about things. I designed this season with more thought and more intent than anything I've ever done. I looked at everything that we were working on and I said, wait a minute, this has to be something that's wonderful and thrilling for you to wear now, but I want you to be able to wear it for 20 years. I want this to be an evolution in your closet. Natural colors in the collections, things that feel artisanal. It doesn't look machine made. You know human hands touched it. There are leather bags that are hand knit. We have to find a way to get dressed that feels joyous for the everyday occasion.
This old world starts getting me down, and people are just too much.
One of the things that I do when I can't travel is I travel through live performance. Well, live performance disappeared. So suddenly my live performance, my husband and I, our live performance became, oh, let's check out American Idol. And the first time we saw Just Sam, we looked at each other and were like, oh my God, there's something boiling up through them. That is, to me, this joy and talent was so incredible. And I was immediately, we looked at each other and said, somehow, we need to work together with Just Sam. The emotion when I hear Sam perform is so genuine. I was always told, do what you love. If you do what you love, and you really work hard, and you leave yourself open, you will succeed. Sam's grandmother did the same thing. New York is a city of hustlers. When times are complicated, we do slow ourselves up, and I do think really good work comes out of it. When you get to meet someone and really know them and really spend time with them, and they are everything you thought they would be and more, it gives you faith in your own antenna and also just in human beings. Carole King, well, it truly is the ultimate New York story. I think seeing her whole trajectory of, you know, being the New Yorker with a dream, but when I think about the music, when I hear her songs and what she's written, it doesn't matter what's happening in the world. These are words to live by, and that's when songs become anthemic. And to me, it's an anthem to live by. And it's also, for me, the optimism and the possibility that I think we have to think about right now. We have to balance. We have sorrow, but then can we have joy? Can we have both? So to me, that's the importance of fashion, always, but right now more than ever.
Close. your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. Now, ain't it good to know that you've got a friend when people can be so cold? They'll hurt you, yes, and desert you, and take your soul if you let them. Oh, but don't you. Starts getting me down.